do my last detecting day of 2013. I might get out tomorrow, but I decided to go ahead and shoot this today just in case I don't make it out tomorrow. So we're back at this old small park here. This is the park that I got that Muskingum badge out of, and I dug my first silver thimble, which was a real nice piece, not damaged. And Dave dug some rosy dimes over here, so I'm gonna hit this real good. I got about 45 minutes of daylight, so let's see if we can't come up with anything. Won't have the shovel cam today, sorry guys. I'm in a park. I don't take my shovel in parks. That's just how I am. I use my little edge digger. So,
well, let's go ahead and film my first signal here. Let's go ahead and dig this plug. It's an 81. Back to the old hand cam. Got here. Dang it, I didn't bring my towel with me either. Oh, what do we got here? Oh, there we go. Modern penny. I got an 82-83 right here. About 6 inches. Let's try it. Let's see what it is. Let me get my thing around here, my knee pad. It's just gonna fall apart on me. It's gonna fall apart on me. Dang it. It is. It's not what I wanna see. Oh, there we go. They're stinking. Memorial penny. Out of all times, I don't live dig a hole.
How many times have we been through here, though?
I know. Well, that's why I wanted to come back here.
The giving part.
Check out what I just dug. See if I can get to zoom in here. Probably not. The light ain't the greatest. It's a token. Says freedom. Let me see if I can zoom in on this thing. Come on, focus for me. It's got a eagle sitting on a shield with some reefs that says freedom on it, and on the back I believe it says no cash value. That's sweet. And of course I didn't live dig. Always burns me when I don't live dig. Well, I can't complain. I have had a couple nice live digs with the shovel cam. Sweet.
Alright. That last hole I just dug, because I don't have the shovel cam. I'm in a park. I respect the parks. I don't let people see me carrying a shovel in here, so they think I'm just going to be digging big holes. But anyway, it burned me. Dug a nice token. I'm gonna have to do some research on it, see how old it is. But I just dug this hole here. It's a solid 75. I've got the hole open. This ground ain't digging the best. We tried to cut a plug and the dirt's falling apart when we flip the plug, but I'm not gonna cover this one. That way I don't get burned if it's something decent.
It's right there. I wish I had my towel. There it is. What is that? What the heck is that? Oh. See what this is. I don't know why this camera won't zoom in on me. Maybe it's because of the focus in. Maybe it's because of the light. Oh, it's a suspender. Hey, I got a suspender clip. Looks like the big wide suspenders. See where it folds over. Well, right in here is where it clasped together. It's kind of hard to see. Sweet. I go on my relics table. Alright. Right there's the hole I just dug. That way people don't think I'm tearing up the ground. Like I said, the plugs ain't digging the best. They are breaking apart, but right in here is where it was, and I got her tucked back down in there. So, pretty much matches the rest of the area here. Squirrels and deer got it tore up pretty good. Oh, just dug another plug. Flipped it, and it was right there on the top. And it is... another copper memorial. These are only like an inch or two under the ground, so these are recents. I guess from what Bill says, it was an old park. Or not an old park, excuse me. This is an old park now. It's got a nice green tint to it. There was an old house back here in the mid-1800s. Right on this property here. What I'm saying, this tree right here is pretty big. We'll say it's one of the original trees, but I think the house set right over in here somewhere. So I'm gonna head up over there. All right, flipped another plug. Getting a good 75 signal, but it keeps chopping down the iron, so. Says it's about 6 or 8 inches deep. Straighten that in the plug first. Man, I missed my shovel cam. Oh! Let's see if you can see it. What the hell? No way. Hey, Bill. Come here. I ain't gonna rub this yet because I almost think I know what it is. And I just dug one like a month ago. Tell me what you think that is without rubbing it.
Oh, it looks like a standing liberty. No, that's a large scent.
Check it out.
Yeah, that's a large scent. That's a, what, 18?
I don't know.
1887 or
that's
so?
Freaking green. Had a green on that sucker. I hate to rub it though. This one's in a lot better condition than my other one. My other one, you couldn't even tell when I dug it. 1 cent. That's toasty. Yeah! Yeah, the front of it's pretty toasty. You can just barely make out the head. I can't even get a year off of it. Sweet. Awesome. Put that in my pouch. I also got a signal. Hold there for a second, I thought I seen something. Get out of my way. That was my pin pointer. Swing my coil over this because I keep getting it. This thing's choppy. Well, there's still a signal there. This dirt's cold without my gloves. Alright. And it's hard digging without. Dang it, now I'm starting to dig up under and I don't like doing that. Oh, is that another coin? Please let that be another coin. Oh my God, Bill! The heck is it? It's another token.
Another token?
Yeah. For a second, I thought it was a freaking another large cent.
That'd be the coin spill you want right there.
What?
Two large cents?
Yeah. You got cleaned off here. This one's green too. What the? That's a 2 cent piece.
2 cent piece.
It says 2 cents on it.
2 cent times?
No, it does. I'm pretty sure it does. Does it say 2 cents?
Yeah. Yeah, 2 cents.
Uh-oh, I dropped it. Where'd it go? There it is. 2 cent, that's my sec. I found that 2 cent piece earlier in the year with Michael. Check it out, and I nicked it right there. Dang it. Man, this camera's not focusing in. The funny thing is, me and Howard were just talking about coin spills today on one of my videos. See, Howard, I rechecked the hole, and look what I got. Sweet. Put that baby right in the pocket. I'm pretty sure that's it, though. I still got a signal. I think. Right there. Excuse me. I will crap if there's another coin in this hole. Oh! Another freaking coin! Pause this for a second.
Okay, you're not gonna believe this, but I just got another large cent out of this hole. Check it out.
This one's really pitted. It's green too. Shiny though. I don't know if that's because I was rubbing on it. I rubbed on this one. I probably shouldn't have. My hands won't stop shaking. Can't get a year off that one. Oh my god, oh my god. That's gotta be it. Move my. Huh? Did you? I still got another signal right there. Dang it. Just had a signal. Come on. Get out of my way. Oh, got out of the hole. Oh my. If this is another large scent, I will eat a piece of dirt. Actually, I won't eat a piece of dirt, but. And rub on it. Dang, I don't know what the heck is it? Well, this one's going to be a no call because it's so. I can't make nothing out on it. It's just all pitted up and I still think it's a coin though. Whew, my hands won't stop shaking. Oh my god, I cannot believe this. Right here in this park, I'm like, what, 12 feet off this tree and guessing the house was sitting right over here. This one I'm gonna have to clean up and see if I can't get anything off of it. I can't see nothing. It looks like it's just beat up and all worn out. I mean, even the edges of it's all beat up. Okay, in my pocket. Sorry if the video's shaky. I don't have my shovel cam today. Okay, that's it. Oh my god, oh my god, 4 coins out of that hole. Unreal. Alright, Howard. Alright, I gotta catch my breath. My hands won't stop shaking. I just dug that hole and got 4 coins out of it. A 2-cent piece, 2 large cents, and a 4th coin that I have no idea what it is. It's so worn out.
Whew. Can't get my hands to stop shaking. The funny thing is, like, say this is about, what, 4:45? About 4 or 5 hours ago, me and Howard, he commented on a post of mine, and or I commented on one of his posts, and he got to ask me about this coin I found, and he got into about a coin spill, and it's just unreal that 4 hours ago we were talking about coin spills. And to make sure I recheck my holes, and I turn around and dig 2 large cents, a 2 cent piece, and a fourth coin, I have no idea what it is, 4 hours later. So thanks a lot, Howard. You must be good luck or something. So let's get back at it, because I got at least 20 minutes of daylight left, and I'm not giving up yet.
All right, we got our next hole dug here finally after the...
Bill was just through here.
Yeah, and Bill... Yeah, thanks, Bill. Not my next hole here, and Bill was just through here and missed this spot. But this is my first hole after that coin spill. I finally got settled down. My chest actually started hurting from breathing, so I'm getting so excited. But I'm picking it up here. It's coming up as an 83, so... that's not good. Come on, get away. I am hitting something pretty hard. What is that? A bone. Okay. Got a bone. Oh, whatever. This is out of hole. Oh. And I have... like half of a spoon, some kind of spoon. Pretty sure that's part of a spoon. Sure looks like it. I clean the dirt out of the end. Yep, it's a spoon. Maybe like a baby spoon. Yep, that's my signal. Neat little relic. On the next hole, put that right here in my pocket. Man, I miss my live digs. And having both my hands, which makes it so much nicer. And I don't have my towel, which that upsets me. Man, I'm glad I come back to this park today. Okay, close to it. There it is. No way. Dang it. No, no, duped by the pool tab again. I knew it was ringing up close around pool tab, but I was hoping it was going to be a nickel. Love to dig a wartime nickel. I haven't done that yet either. Dang it. That's a neat little foundation, little stone table there. Give you a little bit of a view of this park. A lot of memorial plants and everything up here. People's donated and stuff. Right over there is where I found that coin spill. This is a real small park. I keep at it until I can't film no more. All right, I'm gonna do a live dig here, hoping this is a nickel. Most likely, man, this is gravel up in here. Likely, man, this dirt just falls apart. Get out of the rock. This dirt just falls apart.
deeper than I thought it was. This is a lot of gravel up in here. Oh, maybe because I'm digging off to the side of it here. Let's try this. Man, a lot of gravel. Oh, here we go. What is that? I don't know what that is. Band of some kind. Well, it actually opens up. I'm not going to open it yet, though. I don't want to break it. I don't know what it is. It's a neat little relic until I identify it. Alright, it's starting to get dark, and I want to do this before I run out of daylight. Alright, here we go. AT Pro out with me today, of course. My top machine. I was running it at Pro Zero Iron Discrimination at 22 because I knew there was an old house site here. I didn't run into a lot of iron. I did up here more on top of the hill, but this is what we got. Old spoon, what's left of it. This, I have no idea what it is yet. A couple memorial coppers, a dime. This is that token I dug, which I think is pretty sweet. And the big find. This is like my, I don't think anything will top this. Not for, I'd have to find, I don't know, I'd have to find a silver dollar probably to top this. That's one coin that I want to find and I've yet to find one. I probably never will, but never say never. I got two for sure large cents, no years yet. This one is in such bad shape I can't make nothing out on it. Wait a minute, now that's dry. It kind of looks like the reefs right there. I don't know, that might be a large, yeah it is a large cent. Right there's the head, I can see it. Heck yeah, that's three large cents. Now I've got four for the year. I'm 99% sure it's a large cent. Looking at it now. Unreal. That's three large cents out of one hole and a 2 cent piece. Which way does it go? Now my hands are going to start shaking again. I had to take like a 5 minute break because my heart rate got up so high. But there we go. That's by far my best coin spill. And the coolest thing is that me and Howard were just talking about that a few hours ago. So, there's my finds for the park for the day. Probably my last hunt of 2013. So until next time, guys, good luck and happy hunting.